Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Daniel Dalmas appeared for arraignment on June 4th. He entered a plea of no contest for overriding, torturing, injuring, abandoning animals, failure to provide sustenance, a Category D felony. Dalmas was arrested in November of 2020 after Animal Control was contacted to do a welfare check on two kittens who were treated for serious injuries to their mouths. Dalmas admitted to being angry with the kittens for defecating on a blanket. He held them by their napes and grinded their faces into the carpet as punishment, pulling their lips off of their jaws. Dalmas will appear in Judge Wonker's courtroom again on August 13th at 9 a.m. for his sentencing. Ashley Galipo was charged on July 21st, 2017 with insurance fraud, third-degree arson, damaging a motor vehicle, burning property with intent to defraud insurer, and attempted theft, all felonies. Galipo appeared for sentencing in court on June 4th. She pled guilty then to conspiracy to commit insurance fraud and conspiracy to commit third-degree arson. Both the defense and the state recommended a year in jail suspended and probation. Judge Wonker took her sentence a bit farther. She gave Galipo 364 days in jail for each count consecutive, suspended, probation, $1,000 fine for each count, restitution to the insurance company, and then she ordered Galipo to spend 15 weekends in jail. And Kevin Flores received his sentence for conspiracy to elude peace officers with endangerments to person or property. Flores was arrested after a report of a Bourbon Street home invasion in November of 2020. Deputies responded to the scene to find Flores fleeing the area, nearly striking a patrol car. Deputies chased Flores until he ditched the vehicle near Blagg and Atkinson Street and then ran on foot. Thanks to tips from the public, Nye County Sheriff's Office was able to apprehend him a few hours later. Flores entered a guilty plea, and the defense asked for probation with an underlying sentence of 364 days suspended. The state did not oppose. The judge reported that Flores had so far been successful in drug court, so she agreed with the recommendations. Flores was sentenced to probation, 364 days suspended, and he must complete drug court. That is your court report for today. I'm Missey Kohler.